Right. Arigen is playing Pi?
No, this isn't Arigen. This is this is Arigen's bro.
Oh, okay.
They look
some,
alike.
Yeah, they both have some similar looking facial hair, man. I was like, oh, jeez. Brad with the bullhorns and the Speedos and something hanging off.
Sexy.
Oh, is that a bouquet of some sort hanging off his side?
Yes, it is.
I wonder what that one's called.
I know that is Sketch's personal Brad. I think he calls it the Troll.
The Troll. Okay, yeah, that would make sense. It's definitely troll-like. Round one. Ready, go! All right, here we go. Taco stage again. All right, good low kick and follow-up. Oh, jeez. Really going that low
here.
Kick. Yeah.
Oh, getting dangerous.
Oh, you can punish that. Yep. Nice. There we go. Catch throw. Up against the wall.
The wall.
Oh, wow. I think that was an executional error right there. I did not. Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Scissor kick. Wow. Sketch going right for those strings. And Virtual Cosmic, again, just going straight to
I'm
that low
kick. I'm not having any of that bullshit.
Yeah. There we go. Oh, hit against the wall. Nice combo. I like that. Oh, almost. Oh, gets the knee, though.
Those
knees. Oh, jeez. Sketch having a little bit of trouble. Doesn't look like he knows the strings. And PPPK. PPPK, ladies and gentlemen. Nice, I like that. Oh, goes for a throw. I think he could have got more than that. Wow, Sketch looking a little frustrated. Not sure what's going on.
Probably doesn't know the Pi matchup.
Well, he's also messing up some combos, and he could have gotten more damage after he got that kick counter, but he went for a throw instead. I see that Sketch is a pretty solid player, just based on what I've seen him play before.
His Brad is nothing to be scoffed at. Oh, well, I can scoff at the Speedo, because it has been balanced
with. I would not scoff at the Speedo, as a matter of fact. Yeah. You got to respect the confidence of some guy wearing a Speedo. And Virtual Cosmic backing off, but walking. All right. Sketch needs to not get hit by that PPPK again.
Cosmic is mostly sticking to his strings, but they seem to be effective.
Well, they are effective against people who are not really familiar with them. Oh, wall hit. Nothing. Goes for a throw. Didn't really know how to capitalize on it. Oh, you got to punish that. There we go. You can't duck under the second hit of that. All right, Sketch gets it together. Virtual Cosmo. Cosmo
same
got
stage?
Pretty close. Yep,
more
same
tacos.
Stage.
More tacos. Why do we call it taco
nice.
Anyway?
Oh, wow. He just does not respect the frames.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Stagger. Oh, you gotta punish that.
Nice block.
I know that's at least like minus 15 or something, because I'm a layfake, I'm pretty sure can launch that. That would have been a ring out. Sketch. Very, very uncharacteristically dropping combos at key moments. There we go. Catch throw. Good. Keep it simple.
Oh, nice evade.
Wow.
What
he just kept going. All right. Now Sketch is just going ham. He does not care. That's a good low kick, though. It goes under those high attacks. Oh, nice. I like that. Nice duck. No punish, though.
Virtual Cosmic certainly has good reactions.
Oh, jeez. Wall hit. Wall. Nothing. Oh, God.
He's got reaction time now. Just needs to capitalize more on those combos.
There we go, yep.
Oh,
that would have been
best idea.
Almost a nice whiff punish. Virtual Cosmic, seems to favor blocking low a lot of the time. Oh no. Oh no. There we go.
Yeah.
Alright.
Ready, go!
Oh no. Oh dear.
Rico Cosmic has a tendency to back off instead of putting pressure down.
Yeah,
he's
not dashing at all. He's just walking back.
When you've got the opponent down,
there
I
we
think
go. There's a dash.
Put more pressure on him.
There we go. Oh, this should be it. Is it going to be it? Yep. All right.
Good game, though.
Good match. Yeah, Rico Cosmic brought it close a few times, but Sketch
he's a
worked
good
out.
Player.
Yeah, worked out the kinks. Started.
We could use
combos.
A pie around here. Delicious pie.